Home Run Kings is a GameCube exclusive, and the execution of the game didn't come as you would expect. The game lacks enough depth. I know that the box says that it's easy to pick up and play, but some more depth would have been nice. You can't angle the ball when you hit, also the cinematics are too long and you don't have a skip button. The time within pitches is downright frustrating. The game modes are okay. Home Run King includes a season mode that can be customized to your liking, playoffs, a home run derby, and the standard exhibition mode. Awesome is the player creation tool. You can create players so that you can make a full team made out of custom characters. But the creation tool doesn't have that much depth. In presentation, there are glitches. They aren't the annoying type, on the contrary, they are kinda funny. Still, some more details would have been nice. Players have the same handful of animations, commentary is awful, it sounds AI generated. The commentator doesn't sound like a real person. And some more details in the stadiums would have been nice. So overall, while the game is okay, its lack of depth won't keep you playing for long. It's okay the first hour you play, but the more you play, the more bored you get by the game. And that happens fairly quickly, when you start early in the game to see the same stuff getting repeated. Same animations, same controls, same experience.